Nathan is mothering 18 newborns and is a volunteer for the New York City nonprofit giving birth mothers a chance to make an adoption plan.
When the wind blows, that's the